The US has over 5,000 colleges, but you have to decide which 10 or so you want to apply to. So how do you do it? First, note down your preferences for cost, type of school, location, size, majors, activities, dorms, and student services. Then use tools like Big Futures College Search by the College Board to narrow down your options. Then compose a list of safeties, matches, and reaches, get it checked by your parents and guidance counselor, and you should have your college list.